Sushant Singh Rajput's father KK Singh had filed an FIR against Riya Chakraborty in Patna, charging her with abetment to suicide, theft, wrongful confinement and cheating as well. After that, Riya requested the Supreme Court to transfer the case from Patna to Mumbai. The hearing of Riya's plea seeking transfer of probe to Mumbai police is underway in the Apex Court, and her lawyer Shyam Diwan has reportedly stated that Sushant's father has been using influential relatives to frame Riya. Meanwhile, Riya today confessed that she felt victimized after the death of Sushant Singh Rajput. Through her lawyer, Riya told the Supreme Court, "I was in love with Sushant. I was traumatized after his death, but I am being victimized now." Shyam Diwan, who is representing Riya Chakraborty, had alleged that there was a political influence behind the FIR that was filed in Bihar. He had also stated that the Patna FIR filed by Sushant's father against Riya and her family was not connected with the incident, and he added that Bihar cops should have transferred the case.